Hi class, week 16, session one. So this week, there are only two sessions. We're finishing on the third day, so whatever day that is for you, it's a Wednesday for me, with our final self-assessment. So I'll make an announcement about the instructions for that. You do have the whole week to get everything done, as usual, but just two traditional sessions, including this one, and then one self-assessment, final. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. Cat and cow. And dynamic. And seated leg circles. And reverse. And switch. And stop. Okay, come on down. We'll do our 100. Go ahead and begin when you're ready. All right, so we're going to practice that Fab Five today. I'm going to give you a little break in the next session, and then in the assessment, you'll do the Fab Five, okay? So I don't want to do Fab Five right before the assessment, even though you might have some days in between on your own. I'm going to go ahead and include the Fab Five today, okay? So we're going to go ahead and begin with single leg and then double leg. We'll do that back to back as we warm up, and then we'll break it up. So we'll do crisscross by itself, and then we'll do single straight and double straight back to back. Okay? All right, so we're just warming up. So nice and easy, head and shoulders up, single leg. Double leg with the arm sweep. And rest. All right, so we'll do traditional crisscross with hands behind our neck. when you're ready. And rest. So then we'll go single straight and double straight back to back. Go ahead and bring both legs all the way up, head and shoulders up, and nice and easy on the pull. Double straight, hands behind your neck. And rest. All right, so we're gonna do a little shoulder bridge exercise. With a little knee pull into leg extension. So go ahead and come into shoulder bridge position. From here, I'm going to pull one knee in, extend that leg out, and drop. Switch, pull, extension, and drop. And arms and hips down. Begin again. One more time. All right, a little knee hug here. Release your back. And extend your legs for a roll up. So we're going to roll up tall, and when we get to the top, we're going to side bend. So it's not a mermaid, we're just kind of reaching up and across our midline of our body, okay? And then we're going to roll back down. All right, so we're not going to go over the top of the legs. Here we go. Ready? Roll up tall. Reach. Reach. And come down. Again. And down. And one more. We'll finish at the top. Good. All right, so we're going to go seated balance for stomach massage. And with the stomach massage, we're going to add a little bit of a twist, only if you are able to release your legs at the top, right? So watch me demonstrate. Stomach massage, hand release. And then we're just going to open and open, holding those legs up. If you cannot, then you're just doing hand release. Okay? See if you can add the open without dropping the legs, keeping that back flat. One more. Hands back behind your hips for a reverse table. And we're going to do a knee pull at the top. So it looks like this. And down and lean back. Okay? Here we go. Ready? Up. Pull. Pull. Down and lean. Spine stretch, legs split. Let's go Z legs for mermaid. So we're going to add a little leg lift here. So it's going to look like this. Watch me. So I'm going to pull here and I'm going to sweep over and I'm going to leg extension here, just like a leg extension lift. Okay? Here we go. Join me. You can go all the way down on that forearm and reach over and then push yourself up, or just go down to the hand. Keep that trunk nice and strong. One more. A little added hip flexor bonus, right? Switch sides and begin. Remember, everything is still in control, right? The trunk stays as still as possible. Notice I don't change posture or change position. It's like a little rock to the side. One more. Knee hug. So we're going to turn over, and today we're going to do our pull straps and our grasshopper. We haven't done that in a little while. So go over onto your tummies with your arms outstretched to your sides. Remember, with pull straps, the trunk does the work, the legs stay down. So we're going to lift the trunk, sweep the arms, press the hips down. Here we go. One more. Hold your arms in front, head stays down for grasshopper. We bend, flex the feet, lift the thighs, tap the heels. And rest. Again, bend, flex, lift, and tap. And rest. Go ahead and bring your hands back outside your chest. Come back up and back for a little back stretch. Table position. All right, so we're going to do a little bent leg work the first time through, and then we'll turn it into straight leg, okay? So we're going to go ahead and lift bent knee, straight, pull it back and down. other side, bent knee, extension, out and down. Now we're going to go back, bent knee, extension, bent knee, and down. Other leg. Last one. Good. High plank, last offs. Remember, we come back, bending our knees, and come forward, hips down, hips back. Good, knees down. Kneeling tall. We're just going to lean back with a split arm, okay? So watch me. I go one arm up and back, and the other arm up and back, okay? Nice and slow. Press this arm back. We're going to come down to our side, all the way down, so lying. We're going to do some leg lifts, and we're going to do leg lifts with our hand behind our neck, okay? So that challenge of holding our trunk nice and still, connecting that hip to the mat, and trying to really focus on the leg doing the work, okay? So pull your abdominals in, hand behind your head. And we're just going to lift, bend, extend. Breathe, press the hip, pull the abdominals in. Last one. All right, come up onto your elbow. Keep the top leg straight and just bend that bottom leg. So we're going to do some reach overs. So we're just reaching up and over and down, and then we're going to reach out in front and down, alternating. Switch sides, all the way down, hand propped behind your head, on your elbow, bottom leg bent. Here we go. Reach over. Reach up. All right, back to center, knee hug. So we're gonna go through the same workout, except we'll do it a little differently this time, right? So this time through, we'll do Fab Five, all five exercises in a row without resting. So if you need to rest, go ahead and rest, but you're trying not to, right? Challenging yourself. I'm gonna go ahead and do 6 repetitions of each exercise. So stay with me if you can. Again, if you can't, then that's fine. Go ahead and rest and then try to just get right back into it wherever I am in the series, okay? All right, here we go. Bring your knees with you. Let's go right into single leg. Ready? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Double leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Crisscross. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Single straight. Try to stay with me. This is 1. Focus on your breathing. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Last exercise, double straight, hands behind your head. Here we go, finish strong. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. All right, good job. Bring your feet and your head down. Give you a little rest time here. So we're gonna go shoulder bridge. And we're going to go a little bit different this time. Instead of the knee pull, we're going to go ahead and go right into the leg extension, and then we're going to leg lift and then pull it down and switch sides. Okay, here we go. Shoulder bridge, leg extension, lift and down, switch. Arms and hips down. This time we're going to do 2 on each leg, 2 leg kicks or leg lifts, and then we'll switch. Here we go. Stay here and go 1, 2, switch, 1, 2, and down. Good. All right, knee hug, release your back. This time we'll do a roll up, a traditional roll up, so no roll up tall this time. All the way up and over the top of the legs. Here we go. One more, finish at the top. Good. All right, seated balance. If you can, You're gonna add that twist to that stomach massage. If not, just hand release if you can. All right, here we go. Reverse table. Here we go. Knee pull and down. Z position of the legs. So we have that mermaid, that bonus hip or leg lift extension, right? Here we go. One. Switch your legs. Hopefully it's easier the second time. Just because you learned it and you're a little bit more flexible this second time around. All right, we're gonna go ahead and turn over. So the pull straps, we're gonna do a little bit of pulsing with the arms on the back move, okay? So go ahead and come on down. Everything else is the same. We're gonna lift, reach back, but pulse here. 1, 2, 3, and down. So 3 moves. 1, 2, 3. One more. Good. Come on down. Grasshopper. Bend. Flex. Lift. Pulse. And down. Second time. And down. Low back stretch. table. So we're going to stay on the same leg this time, okay? So it's up, out, back, back, out, down. One more. And switch. Good. Okay, so from here, we're going to go into that high plank, last off. Kneeling tall. We're going to go heel touches this time. Come on down to your side. So this time we'll reverse the leg lift, but we're still putting the hand behind the neck. So we're going to pull the knee in, lift the leg, and drop. Last one. Good. All right, come up onto your elbow. Bottom leg bent. All right, so we're going to come up, reach over. And from here, stay here, lift this leg. Come down. All right. We're going to go out in front. And lift the leg and down. Over and down. Out and down. One more. And out. Good. All right, switch the legs. We go pull in, up, down, last one. One more. Last one. Challenging, right? All right. Seated accordions. Thank you. legs slightly bent, sitting up tall for arm circles, big arm circles. Let's reverse. Bring our arms out to our sides, palms facing down, crosses in front, right over left, left over right. Good. And stretch forward. You guys, session one for our final week is complete. Make sure you comment afterwards. And just again, we have one more session, and then after that we'll have our final assessment. So only three assignments this week. Well, the fourth assignment is the weekly connection, and we'll finish with that, but three actual assignments as far as sessions. Okay, so I will see you soon.